now we have Aristotle. Like all the ethicists before, Aristotle is trying to answer the question, how should you live your life, by answering a second question. If you remember Hume and Sumner, we're trying to answer the question, how should you live your life, by answering the question, how are your moral beliefs justified? You answer that, that'll tell you how to live your life. We had Glaucon and Hobbes. They were both trying to answer the question, whose interests are most important? Okay. And then we just got finished with Epicurus. Epicurus changed questions. He's trying to answer the question, what has moral worth? Maybe another way of answering this is, what is actually in your interest? So we've got, how are your moral beliefs justified? Whose interests are most important? And what has moral worth? We've got three questions there. In this first reading from Aristotle, is he trying to answer one of those questions, or has he changed questions?